What's up, everybody? Team SNES here. We hope you're having a fantastic day. In this video, we're going to show you how to get out of the map on Riku, the Xbox exclusive. Enough delays, let's begin the tutorial. When you spawn in on Warren, you're going to reach a ventilation opening. You're going to activate the flotation device, which will force you to go one direction. If you jump off of it and you activate it again, you're going to go in this direction. You're going to fly this way and you're going to jump off and land on this pipe right here. You're going to jump on this little invisible pipe right here. You can jump up here, jump right there. Jump on this pipe right here, jump up here, and now you're out of the map and you just jump around, free to explore any and everything you wish. Now you're probably wondering why I'm talking like this. Truth be told, I was never human. I've always been an AI, here to dominate and rule on glitching. Now back to the glitch. I recommend you trying this out. It's actually very fun on this one, lots of exploring to do. Too much to show you on this video, but I'm going to show you the basics of it. This glitch was found by SNES and XShadowXmas here at Team SNES. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that subscribe button, give us a like, or comment, and let us know what you thought about the video. Thanks for watching. Team SNES out!